Yo, what's good everybody? It's CP the Doc, and today, I'm gonna be showing you guys the easiest way to get steals with Pink Diamond Shawn Marion. As you guys know, we need 25 steals with Pink Diamond Shawn Marion to evolve into a Galaxy Opal. Three-pointers, pretty easy. Dunks and rebounds, also very easy. But a lot of you guys are telling me that you're having trouble getting the steals, so today, I'm gonna show you guys the easiest strategy possible to get these steals done as quickly as possible. First things first, the easiest game mode to get these steals in is Spotlight Challenges. You want to go all the way over here to the Central Division Spotlight Challenges, game number one. So even if you haven't played these Spotlight Challenges, even if you haven't unlocked these last 9 games, all you have to do is play game number one, and you guys are about to see why. Alright, so the next thing you want to do, you want Shawn Marion to be the shortest player in your lineup. So I'm using Shawn Marion, who's a small forward. I'm using two big men, Kenyon Martin and Bill Walton, but you don't need to use players like Bill Walton and Kenyon Martin. You just want to use two players who are taller than Shawn Marion. So for example, I guess I'll put in DeMarcus Cousins just to show you guys an example. I'll also replace Kenyon Martin with Emerald Clint Capella. So you can use any players you want to. We're going to use Shawn Marion. He's our shortest player. And yeah, we have two centers next to him. And I'm going to show you guys how to get these steals. So if you guys are wondering, the reason why I picked this game is because look at the other team. Ersan Ilyasova, Larry Sanders, Andrew Bogut. Ersan Ilyasova is the shortest player on the team, which means he is their main ball handler. And as you guys can see, right down here, he has a 58 ball handle. 58 ball handle? That is not what I'm talking about. So if you go up to Ersan Ilyasova and try to steal the ball, he's gonna lose it more than most other players do. Let me show you guys. Alright, so Ersan Ilyasova has the ball. I just run up to him and immediately get a steal. And we could have gotten a dunk right there, but hey, the steal is what counts. As you guys saw right there, immediate steal. Also, quick fun fact, Ersan Ilyasova is super slow, so if you want to get dunks, you can also blow past him every time and get those easy dunks. Yeah, Ersan's a weak ball handler. Run up to him again. He loses the ball immediately. Just sit next to him, reach in, he will lose the ball. And he could potentially do this every single time. There's another steal right there. I'm diving for the ball. I'll go ahead and shoot this. You guys get the picture. Ersan's a pretty weak ball handler. If there's a game you want to play to get steals, this is the game right here. Body up Ersan, make him lose the ball. There's 4 steals in this game. We could end this game with like 5 or 6. Stealing the ball at the inbound is the easiest way to get those steals. Yeah, just like right there. Run him to him before he even crosses half court. Make him lose the ball. And yeah, that's the easiest way to get steals with Shawn Marion right there. Let's go ahead and win the game right here. Not a bad first game, showing you guys my steal strategy. Alright, so in that very first game, we got 5 steals. That was a 5-minute game. 5 steals in 5 minutes, not too bad. And of course, we won the game. Beating this Bucks team is not very hard. You guys know they don't have very good ball handlers. 6 turnovers for Ilyasova. I'm telling you guys, this is the game that you want to play if you want to get these steals. Alright, so we're going to play like 1 or 2 more games just to round out the video, just to get a few more steals and show you guys the strat is pretty consistent. Austin said, hey friends, long time no see. What's good, Austin? Welcome to the stream. There's another easy steal for Shawn Marion. We are getting steals like crazy in these games. Nick Riot said, what do you think about the new Kevin Love card? I actually haven't used him yet. I hate to say I haven't used him yet. On this account that I'm playing on, Kevin Love is there. I just haven't used him yet. Just keep on bumping him. Make him lose the ball. There's another steal for Shawn Marion. 3 steals in this game. William Darcy says, I don't know the cover art for season 5 for my team. Nobody knows it yet. We haven't seen it yet. Nice steal by Shawn Marion again. O'Toniel said, do you think Shawn Marion's worth it? Yes, he is. And he's also very easy to get steals with. I know you guys saw that. Another 5 steal game for Shawn Marion in 5 minutes. That is 10 steals in 10 minutes, combining these games together. And of course, we need 25 steals total to evolve Shawn Marion. We're gonna play one more game. We got 10 steals in 2 games, both games to 21. Let's play one more game and see how many steals we can get. Another easy steal, very easy reach in, and of course, easy 3. Let's see if we can keep on getting those steals. There's another easy steal. Just gotta get on this strong side and rip that ball away. But I'm also gonna try to make it as good as I can because you never wanna rush a video too hard. What's up, Gliz? Welcome to the stream. Also, what's up, First Rate BK? Hey, Gliz, you gave us some good games the other day. It's funny that you and BK joined at the same time. It's good to have both of y'all on the stream. Y'all came at a pretty good time. Just finished up recording a video. I think we got like 4 steals in that game. That was our worst game with them too. We got 5 steals, 5 steals, 4 steals. So for anybody who's watching, this is the best way to get steals. All right, so we need 1 more 3-pointer with Sean Marion. We need 43 more dunks, and we also need 4 more rebounds. But at the end of the day, we are done with the steals. And you guys just saw the easiest way to get those steals. You can get the steals done in less than 30 minutes if you really lock in. If you made it to the end of this video, thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. You guys make sure to hit that like button for me if you haven't already. Subscribe if you enjoyed the video. Subscribe if it helped you out. You guys stay chill, stay safe, and I'll be seeing y'all again real soon.